Why am I never freaking imposter?
Can we play the game seriously?
God dang.
Why'd you vote?
Yes.
Why?
Okay, Colby thinks it's me because I was just standing there.
You're chasing everyone down.
I know it wasn't Colby because he was coming from the reactor and no one died at the reactor, so I think it's Blaine because he went in the freaking...
No, he went in the opposite direction.
What I think he was trying to do was go through vents back to the reactor and kill someone from behind.
I saw Blaine leave the lobby.
Yeah. Exactly. I'm voting Blaine, just cause that's my reasoning. I don't know. I don't really have an alibi besides Colby.
There's no evidence. Oh my.
I vote Vipron just cause he looks sus though. RT. He's been
following us. Oh, thank God, no one got voted off.
No, Blaine did.
No, we tied.
Oh no, it's a tie. Nice.
Okay, press the button again. You're getting kicked off the server.
I will disable the button.
Is it actually RT? Fuck! I knew. They're gonna lose because the reactor's gonna melt down.
Oh, you guys need to fucking report that body.
Word of advice.
Why didn't you report the body?
Melting down.
There was a body. Yes, the body.
Right
what
next to you.
Kushami, why didn't you report the body?
I thought he was the killer. I didn't want to get next to him.
If you report him, he can't kill you. There's a cooldown on the
camera. If you report him, he can't kill you.
I didn't know how long that body was
I forgot.
There.
No, I forgot reporting a body was a thing, actually.
Are you kidding?